country that is an erstwhile democracy where they have the greatest disparity in wealth. It's one of the wealthiest countries in the hemisphere. And because of a corrupt system that exists in Mexico, there is the 1% of the population at the top, a very small middle class, and the rest is abject poverty. Folks, I voted for a fence. I voted, unlike most Democrats, and some of you won't like it, I voted for 700-mile fence. But let me tell you, we can build a fence 40 stories high unless you change the dynamic in Mexico. And you will not like this, and punish American employers who knowingly violate the law when, in fact, they hire illegals. Unless you do those two things, all the rest is window dressing. Now, I know I'm not supposed to say it that bluntly, but they're the facts. They're the facts. And so everything else we do is in between here. Everything else we do is at the margin. The reason why I believe the fence is needed is not related to immigration as much as drugs. I'm the guy that wrote the National Crime Bill. I'm the guy that wrote the National Drug Act. I'm the guy that wrote the law that set up a drug czar. But let me tell you something, folks. People are driving across that border with tons of everything from byproducts from methamphetamine to cocaine to heroin. It's all coming up through corrupt Mexico. So I would have, as they say in the southern part of my state, I'd have an altar call with those boys. I'd have a little come to the Lord meeting. You think I'm joking? I'm not joking. Maybe you know about me. I've been doing this a long time. I've known every single major world leader in every country for the past 20 years. And I know a lot of them well because they came up like you guys in this business. I've been a senator for only 4 senators so far in the history of the United States Senate. There's a chance of 44 senators. But the bottom line, folks, is we got to level with these folks. Don't tell me in Mexico you expect to get the same kind of treatment that we give other democracies, and then you don't act in a democratic way. Not on my watch. Yes, sir.